I don't like to eat out. I prefer home cooked food as often as possible. So I like tea definitely once in the morning and once in the evening. I'll have pasta, I'll have a salad, but I'm not very fussy about food. Hi, this is Gul Panag and you're watching Bollywood Hangama. I'm a pretty easy person to feed. My breakfast is usually eggs and toast and cereal. Lunch is dal, sabzi, roti. Dinner is also dal, sabzi, roti. Sometimes dal is replaced by chicken. Sometimes I'll have pasta, I'll have a salad. But I'm not very fussy about food. The goal is to try and get 8 hours of sleep, but sometimes it doesn't happen. So one makes do with 7, but anything below 7 and I don't feel good. Fruit is usually something I use to snack between meals. I try and have at least one piece of fruit a day. I'm allergic to seafood. I don't have favorite food. It's not something that I spend time thinking about in terms of my God, what's my favorite food. Food is just fuel for me. It's like energy. I don't attach more importance. I think bangan. I take vegetables cooked as we have in Indian sabzi. I also take vegetables in salad, so I'm easy with both. I'm okay with everything. I'm okay with ghee, I'm okay with the oil. I think it's all good in the right quantity. I like tea definitely once in the morning and once in the evening. During the day when I need a kick and I need to start thinking properly, I have coffee. Tea is normally 3 cups, once in the morning, maybe 2 cups in the morning, 1 cup in the evening, and coffee about 1 cup a day. I mix everything up in terms of rotis. I mean, I'll sometimes have a gehu ki roti, sometimes bajra ki roti, sometimes najni, sometimes rice. I don't have a specific diet, so it's not like I only eat bajra ki roti, it's not like I only eat salads. I eat everything anybody eats. It's just that I'm aware that how much I should eat, because the consumption pattern should be dictated by what your capacity to eat is, not how much you like to eat. I don't have cheat days. I mean, I have every day could be a cheat day. I mean, it doesn't. I don't think of food in terms of that at all. So sugar is not necessarily something which is meant to be consumed by human beings. So I have a very simple rule. Anything that I won't feed my cat and my dog is not something that I should have very often. So if you wouldn't like to feed your cat and your dog, say sugar, then there's a reason for that. Then you should think about how often to have it. I don't have favorite dishes. I'm sorry, I'm a boring person when it comes to food. I'm just a person who looks at food as fuel, as energy. Just like a cow eats grass, I eat food. I don't think of which food is better than the other food. I'm a really boring person. If there's no option to eat food, probably I'll grab a pizza, but I try and stay far away from refined food. I don't like to eat out. I prefer home-cooked food as often as possible. So I'd probably order in once a month. Currently, it's fatty bao. I eat everything all the time. So I don't have a specific diet when I'm shooting or when I'm not shooting. I try and eat a balanced, healthy diet at all times. Hi, this is Gul Panag and you're watching Bollywood Hangama.